like this one, but you do jumping jacks, and then to go faster, you just press the right analog stick and you go fast. So this glitch is pretty funny, but for, you have to like, you keep, if you stop, it doesn't work. So it's like the same one with this one, but you have to hit it at the right time. I don't know what that exact moment is, because it's like jumping jacks. But I'm guessing you can do it with any of the emotes thing. But I've tried to count how long it took to do the sitting one. I checked it, makes 1, 2, 3. It's about 3 seconds, so like 1, 2, and you go. 1, 2, 1. There we go. Okay, it's not. I figure out it's like right when you, the second time he brings his hands up, you click it, and you can do jumping jacks, fall off. It's pretty easy. I hope you guys can, you know, give it a try. Leave a thumbs up. This is probably the funniest glitch I've like seen in the game. But I'm pretty sure you can do this glitch with any of the emotes. So go ahead and, you know, give it a try. It's hilarious.
Thing jammed on me earlier.
Yeah, that's been it. And to go faster, just press the right analog stick. So to do it, you just second one. You okay? Second time when he does the second jump is jumping jack. You do it. So right about there. Do it again. It's right there.
I did. Yeah, it was good. My part.
I put a mean profile.
Yep, there it is. It's about halfway, or when his arms are up, when he's on the second jumping jack. It's like this one's harder.